field. And Castro with a nice play.
When you think about throwing, it's all about reach and extension.
This one's pretty well hit, and it's going to go high off the fence, bounce back beyond Betts. He'll pick it up, and Castro is aboard with a leadoff double.
Hit on the ground toward the first base hole. Grabbed by Castro. Goes to first in time. Toward the first base hole. Grabbed by Castro. Goes to first in time. A superlative play by Castro.
Lined over shortstop.
Well, here we go.
Running. Castro hits this ball well to left center field. This has a chance.
Fly ball down the right field line. Fair ball, it's gone. It's off the pole. See ya. A home run for Castro. It's 5-0 Yankees.
Into the left field corner. Off the wall on a bounce. Gregorius digging for third, getting away. Relay to the plate, not in time. And the Yankees have tied it.
Nice grab there by Castro from his knees. That one's driven deep to left field. There it goes. See ya. Ball game over. A walk-off home run for Starlin Castro. And the Yankees win 9-8.
Here's the payoff.
Hammer.
Seats for Castro, and the Yankees are on the board. They lead 1-0.